All right, everybody. Better late than never, I guess. This is my Mother's Day. We have Tim and Ken building the bathhouse. They're working hard today. And we have Tony and my son running the water lines for the well. And I'll get right back to you. Alright, we're gonna come out here and check out and see what's going on. There he is in all his glory. With his little Tonka toy. He wanted to get a big one, and we ended up getting a little backhoe. But that's the well set up. And then the line, he's digging for the pipe. And the redneck RV kind of got taken off. My son's gonna use it for a tractor hauler. So that got taken off. That's a project that we had fun on anyway. All right, I'll get back with you.
everybody.
It's my son. He's getting on it. To get it out of the hole. Quiet side of town. What a great Mother's Day. I hope everybody's having a good Mother's Day. Mine's getting my bathhouse in and my water lines is my Mother's Day present. And everybody's here helping me on Mother's Day and I appreciate it. God bless everybody. I'm cooking them ribs and corn on the cob and pork and beans for when they get done because I appreciate it. So happy Mother's Day, everybody. Hope yours is as good as mine is. And God bless everybody. And we'll get right back to you. All right, guys, here's a progress report. Update on how things are going. Getting the walls up in the bathhouse. And we got the water line done, and my son, what a handsome kid. All right, and we got Tony started my drip line for the trees. I can water the trees that are going to go all along the side. So we're getting there, getting her done. All right, I'll get back with you.
All right, check it out, guys and gals. Our water line is in. We have water to the well. And the guys got half of the Leanne's bathhouse up. And then this happened. frickin' wind. The wind. And over here, we're digging a gray water line. A gray water line to water the row of trees we're gonna have here. And I got about 10, 20, 30, about 30 more feet to dig. But the wind is so bad, I gotta get that, gotta get our water line backfilled. And then I'm gonna call it a day, because I am not working in this crap. All right, everybody, God bless. I'll get back to you.